I shall impersonate a man. Come, enter into my imagination and see him if you will. His name, Alonzo Quijano. A country squire, no longer young, bony, hollow-faced, eyes that burn with the fire of inner vision. Now, being retired, he has much time for books. He reads them from morn till night. Yes, and often through the night as well. And all that he reads oppresses him, fills him with indignation at man's murderous ways toward man. Well, he broods, and he broods, and he broods. And finally, from so much brooding, his brains dry up. He lays down the melancholy burden of sanity and conceives the strangest project ever imagined. To become a knight errant and sally forth into the world righting all wrongs. No longer shall he be plain Alonzo Quijano, but a dauntless knight known as Don Quixote de la Mancha. I am a Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha. My destiny calls and I go. And the wild winds of fortune shall carry me onward, or whithersoever they blow.